So on the RER electric start button, if you move it in towards the master cylinder clamp on the brake a little bit, so you have some room in between your knuckle and the button. So that way you can still maintain control of the snowmobile with your finger on the brake when you're side hilling hard on the right or you're uphill on the right and you're leaned way over. It's not intrusive into your hand, which helps keep the balance of the sled. So no matter how far over you get, you still have room. No matter how far of an angle you are, you can still at least have one finger on the brake. It's important to have that, because if you don't have control of the brake, then you don't have control of the sled.